Hello, this is Mike. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I shall show you on how to create a dynamic ranking calculations in DAX that updates data visuals based on user selections and filters in Power BI. In my screen sample file, I have a Power BI top account dashboard report page. There we have a table chart and a bar chart, which are dynamically ranking the top accounts based on user-selected KPI type and its value with slicers and filters. For example, the numbers of opportunity KPI, or the product revenue KPI, or the factory product revenue KPI. Of course, we can add more criteria for selection with a sub-slicer to gain more deep insight of top accounts from the report. To achieve such dynamic ranking report, we may use the ranks function with other supported DAX functions, such as a selected value function, etc., to create a dynamic ranking calculations that can be updated in real time based on user selections and filters. To get started, you may download a free sample Power BI report opportunity analysis sample PBIX file from Microsoft Learn site as our example file for this demo. I have attached the URL link for download the PBIX file for you in this video descriptions. Open the file. I have changed the original theme to the title Blue Theme. Created a table for hosting our coming created new measures and a new report pager top accounts for our demo. The first step to get started is to prepare a new KPI dimension table for our KPI naming and sorting. Go to Data View, enter a new table manually. Name the table as Table KPIs. Then name the first column as KPI names and the inputs opportunity numbers, product revenues, and factory product revenues into the column. Press Edit button in Query Editor and Index column start from 1. Close and apply. Then select the column KPI names, sort it by the index column. This table will be used later for top account ranking calculations and visualizations. Second step, let's create three total value measures for the three KPIs. Total OPP count, total product revenue, total factory product revenue. Third step is to prepare a measure for KPI selection with a selected value function. In DAX formula, name the measure selected KPIs, apply the selected value function to tables KPIs, and retrieve the selected value of a KPI from column KPI name. As we only play KPI selection with a single selection, thus the formula is simply not covers multi-selection scenario. The last step is to create the two measures for ranking account in table chart and sort accounts by KPI values in bar chart based on KPI selection. First measure for ranking account in table chart should be name as account value rank index. Apply switch function to evaluate a condition for each possible selected KPI, and returns the corresponding ranks function as a result. The ranks function calculates the rank of each account based on the selected KPI. It takes four arguments, with all function as a parameter to rank all accounts in column account from account table. An expression of a total value measure of selected KPI to rank. Now option for value filter. The rank order by default is descending. the rank ties handling with additions. It calculates a rank index for account based on selected KPI using the switch function. The rank index is calculated using the ranks function with all function as a parameter to rank all accounts. And the selected KPI is used as a sorting criteria for the rank calculation. The density parameter is used to handle ties in the ranking. Thus, the summary of the measure processing result as, if the selected KPI measure is equal to opportunity numbers, the formula will return the rank index of the count based on the total OPP count measure. If selected KPIs is equal to product revenues, the formula will return the rank index of the count based on the total product revenue measure. And if the selected KPI is equal to factored product revenues, the formula will return the rank index of the account based on the total factored product revenue measure. Measure for sorting account KPI value in bar chart should be: name the measure as the account KPI value for sorting. With the same idea as the previous measure, to apply switch function to evaluated condition for each possible selected KPI, and then a series of corresponding selected KPI total value measure that specify the value to return when the logical expression evaluated to true. Now we have a ranking index and value sorting measures created and appears in the data fields panel. It is time to place them in corresponding visuals. In report pager, click the pre-formatted slicer visual for KPI selection. Under visualization panel in the add data to your visual tab, drag and drop the selected KPI measures into field bar. Then in Format Your Visual tab, ensure that only single selection is ticked on for selection setting. Then tick the table visual under Visualization Panel. In the Add Data to Your Visual, tick in the Account field from Account Table, the three KPI total values measures, and the ranking index measure from Measure Hosting Table into Columns bar. Finally, click the bar visual under Visualization Panel, drag the account field from account table, drop it into the y-axis bar, drag the account KPI value for sorting measure from measure hosting table, and drop it into the x-axis bar. Let's have a quick check on the top account ranking based on the different KPI value. It works as we expected. And that is it. With this created DAX calculated measures in Power BI that updates the report based on the user selections and filters, you can have a more dynamic, interactive, and user-friendly experience for your report. In next video, we shall show you on how to create a dynamic calculated measure for slicer and filter to sort top accounts with integer range number, such as top 5, 10, 20, etc. Hope that video will bring some helpful for your report. Thanks for your watching. If you like to watch more videos from my channel, please do not forget to press subscribe button. See you in next video.